Let me see if this works. Okay, the 360 controller is working, but my Xbox One controller is not connecting now. And I tested it on the other computer, so it's not that. It works fine. So it's definitely the update. Something disabled it. So, but anyway, I guess I'll just use the 360 controller till I figure it out. You're not running Win 10? Oh, dude, man, Win 10's awesome. Except for this new update. Alright, let's go tear some shit up. Did you ever, play this game, man? It was gifted to me last year, and I started playing a little bit of it. But, I never finished it. I only played a little bit of it. Alright, let's, I don't remember what I'm doing. You know what? Let's go take this stupid bike back to, Simon. See if he will, forgive us for keeping it.
Danny, get the car! Alright, I'm going. We gotta get the fuck out of here, Danny!
Let me find out where he's at. Where is Simon? Is he even on the map? I don't even see him on the map anymore. What are you doing, stupid? Get in the car. Oh, yeah, for Xbox? Or did you finish it? Hold on. Where's Michael? Where am I going anyway? So why is Michael not even showing on the map? Because I already went to the gun rage and did all that crazy shit. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to do now. The story mode's pretty cool. I like it so far. I don't think I would care for the online gameplay itself. So many battlefield scars, while driven in plus cars. Like a rap star, it's nothing without rough. Where the hell am I? Hey, good morning, Tab Burger. What's up, dude? Trying to figure out what I gotta do next. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I guess I'll go to that question mark way up there at the top. Yeah, let me go up there. That's where I'll go. Trying to mess with my sleep schedule, huh? That question mark though. Sorry, bro. Sorry, fool. You cool, man? You cool? Stay cool, bro. Stay cool. Oh, there it is. I see it. I was like, where'd that question mark go? That's where I'm heading. I'm heading towards the question mark on the map. Supposed to do here.
We don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for, dude.
Okay, computers, bro.
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's alright.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Cause she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muffin, and we are in the money, man!
Aging muffin?
Money, bro. Come on, wow. Man! Come
what
on!
The fuck is wrong?
So what do we do?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot!
Well, get in there.
Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! I can't get the shot from here! He's a got it! He's a whore. You know you want it, Cowan! You're an angel!
An angel?
I love you, Miranda!
Fucking
don't believe it.
Paparazzi.
There, man. This is journalistic gold. Homewrecker! Go on, your marriage busting muff, Miranda!
You bitch.
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Come on! You ruined Mark Bossenberg's wife's life! The fans have a right to know everything!
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good! I want the prisoner of war shot! That's where the big zeros are! You're a fucking mess! Look at you! I'll nail it on this one! Set me up again! Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, who's that?
No, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive!
So
get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard!
Are you crazy?
I'll slit your
throat! Get away from me!
Oh, I thought that he was gonna run into that car. That would have been awesome.
She's an angel.
Fuck you, Beverly.
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison. Now grow up and get a boy's name, okay, buddy? Let's get out. Pretty late for another stakeout. small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood? Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the pie. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, hey, hey! Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth!
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Paparazzi. Alright, so I got a bike, huh? My car, pull my car. Alright, let's look at the map. Where am I at? Damn, I'm way down there. Okay.
You learn something every day.
Whatever.
No. No. JP, Mrs., please help a sister out with another job. Call me and I'll explain. Love, Tanya. Man, those jobs suck. Hey, look, I got Tex. Franklin, you gotta sharpen up your shooting. Put some time in at a range if you can. I already did that shit. You see Monkey Dude doing his street art shit around city. Dude is real, man. Them some authentic ass lines. Dredge is getting out, homie. Oh, we already know about that. Alright, hold on a second. How do you...
Hey, what's up?
Hey, you lame, dawg.
I should call the cops on you.
Alright, hold on.
Everyone says all true artists are dead, but that's bullshit.
Right! You're fucked now!
Email.
The only true artist
jobless.
Being made right now by us.
Alright. I want to switch characters. There it is. That's what I wanted to do. Now I go back to... We'll go back to Michael. It's important how low that muff hangs. Okay. Where the hell am I at with him? Who's... Oh, yeah. Is this where his stupid... back here. No, it's probably in the front. His therapist is over here. Yeah, he's seeing a therapist. I forgot about that.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I've been caught up in the bullshit, Doc. You know, ever since I pulled this Mexican's house off a hill, it's been nothing but... killing and robbing. And I hooked up with this old associate. I even got a new one, too. This kid. With, I don't know, he's got similar proclivities. Oh, God. Now everything.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was about to say. It looks like Bob Ross.
My life.
Let's paint a happy squirrel over here.
That sounds a lot like denial, Michael.
We'll put a little happy squirrel over here underneath the tree. We'll
this
put him underneath
really
the tree.
Worrying. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but We need more sessions.
Should I take the advice or reject the advice?
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking.
I really just want to be happy, Doc. Is that so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behavior? Well,
I didn't even get a chance to...
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. Now, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich, I'm miserable.
Half the time
my kids can't stand me, the other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute, that's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for.
He just cut him off.
See you next time.
I want to whack the doctor now.
Okay.
Why is he walking in the middle of the street? All right. Ooh, let's take the doc's car. It's got a nice little Porsche going on right here. Pat Benatar! I'll work with that. Still a butt Buckster's van? What is that? Alright. Gather equipment for the heist. Alright, let's go. Man, this car is pretty fast. Woo! Not my car, I don't care. Oh no! I need to be on the other side. Go back over here. Go back up.
Get out the fucking way.
Oh, wow. Did I just hit that guy? Yeah.
I would say drive it like you stole it, but you did. Hell yeah. Whoa! It's all over the place. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh, let me look at the map before I... Where the hell am I? Okay, so... Oh, I should have got on the highway. I need to get on that... I need to be on that highway right here. Hopefully... Let me make sure I'm going the right direction. Yeah, that's it. Oh, wow, I almost went off. That would not have been good. Hey, Tat Burger, has your computer updated the new Windows anniversary patch? My gaming computer did, but it disabled my Xbox One controller, so right now I'm using the 360 controller. So I don't know what's going on. God damn, man, this thing's all over the place.
Turn up these great.
Put down a marker. Can you put down? I don't think you can put down markers.
Tracks. Get yourself a large.
Yeah, I'm not on this game.
Drive at high speed, really overcaffeinated, and then pull over and do something really empowering, like eat an exercise bar, have a sports drink, even though you're not actually exercising or playing a sport. But hey, that's the American way, right? Wearing the clothes and consuming the products of some idea.
What the hell is this? I gotta steal a van from here? Aw, man. You can, Izzy. Trust me, you can. Okay, all right, man. I'll trust you. I'm wearing fucking flip-flops, shorts. See if I can go in here.
Guaranteed. In 2 weeks' time, they're calling up. Bites all over them. Kids crying.
You want to catch a lung full of bug spray?
We got hazardous materials in here. Step outside.
Oh, God.
Do me a solid. Come on out.
Get the cops down here. He's taking a van.
Forgive me.
Stop him.
We have a 503.
Oh, God. Here we go. There's two cop cars coming up this way. I'm just gonna stay on the highway for a while. See if I can outrun them. Oh man. Shit. I need to get off the highway. Crap, there's another one coming this way. Dude, this van sucks. Drives fucking slow. Okay, there we go. Alright, I got it. Yeah, I'm liking this game. This game is a lot of fun. It's a pretty cool game. The right way. This map is huge. It's probably one of the biggest games I've ever played. I remember when Grand Theft Auto 3 came out for PlayStation 2. Man, everybody went nuts. The radio stations in this game are pretty awesome. I'm really enjoying them. Right here. Damn hood. The hood on the van. Getting ready to set up for the heist. I'm right here, Lester.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one.
Intercept the BZ gas at HS. This will start the setup mission. What? Alright, well, I need a fucking car. There we go, truck. So you said you could put markers on here? I don't know how you would be able to do that. Oops. Doesn't let me move anything. I don't know. It's whatever. I've only been playing since Monday, and what was it gonna say? Oh fuck! Cop car! God damn it! Yeah, I've only been playing since Monday and only playing like 1 hour. 1 hour a day, so it's not like I'm playing like a lot of hours. Shit. Why are they looking for me anyway? Because I sold the stole the truck. Let's go this way. Wait. Am I going the right way? No. Oh, what's moving right here next to me? What is this guy right here? What's this guy right here?
It's a hit! Move! Move!
Oh, wow. So I can actually... I can actually hit on those armored cars. I didn't know that. Nice. Alright. Let's go this way.
Everyone deserves part of the American dream. But how do you get your part of the pie? We're the Economic Recovery Group. We'll show you how to get what you deserve as an American by claiming disability, unionizing and goofing off, or how to become a Native American tribe and open a casino
goofing off
your basement. It's the government's job to bail you out. And
what the fuck out?
You shouldn't have to pay taxes. Someone else should. The Economic Recovery Group. Call today and we'll help your government help you.
Life is a wind machine.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Wait. What the heck was that? Shoot open the doors or shore the van to gain access to its cargo. Oh man, I gotta hit. Hold on, let me turn around. Where's it at anyway? Oh, it's way down here. I'm watching the map. There it is right there. That's got to be it.
No way. Stop the vehicle. I said stop.
Trying to get it to... Come on, baby. Come on.
You moron.
Who are you?
So I gotta take one of these things out? Come on, get out. Can I get out? Ran that motherfucker over. I gotta get on the highway or something. Did I get rid of them? Okay, cool. Sorry, buddy. I gotta go this way. Alright, let's get rid of this music. This music is driving me crazy. Let's do... Let's do West Coast. Let's West Coast. Oh! Hey!
Yeah.
Snoop Doggy Dogg. You know what I'm saying, fool?
Hey, if y'all out there chilling at Chiliad or cooking up a batch with your trailer park boys, we got the shit for you right here. I don't give a damn what hood you from. You got to love this West Coast classics. Hey, y'all cool out. Grab yourself something to drink. Let's do this for real.
This is Weasel News.
Paparazzi battle over Miranda Cowan.
Shocking news, as police admit up to 85% of Dilutamol use is not for pain, but to get high.
Two rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
Hey, Lest, I got the good night guess.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
All right.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go.
Shit's about to go
Frank,
down.
You're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van.
There we go.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. You got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Yeah, questionable.
Well, everyone in the store's gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it.
Wait, the more you use crew members, the more their skills will improve. Their cut will not change. Oh.
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man.
All right,
I got
it. Here we go.
Hello? Exterminators here? Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here.
Music's starting to get a little intense.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. Too sick. I got an angle.
All right, hold LB and R to select. LB and R. All right, what? Where are we throwing it at? In there. Oh, that's where we're throwing it. Right there. Is this the gas?
Missed.
Almost. There you go.
That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I just...
I'm about to get wrecked. Something's about to go wrong here.
I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
What's going on?
Let's go.
Shit.
Let's do this! Come on!
Take.
I'm on it.
B to the... Still jewelry. Oh, okay, I got it. Here we go.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds! All right, that's why we pay you what we do.
Let's get the bikes out.
In a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
Come on, guys. Come on. Let's get this shit.
Screw these rich pricks.
Grab it and move. Let's go.
Who made this shit so small?
A minute left.
Hey, asshole. Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
This is a classy joint.
Screw this, man.
50 seconds.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Get in there, shit.
40 seconds.
Not a lot of time left.
4.6 mil.
We're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
Half a minute left.
So for the last time, move it.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal.
Oh, man.
This is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive!
Hey, keep moving!
Ass! You crack!
Oh shit, they're shooting at me.
Beyond.
We're taking a right here, and dropping off the bridge onto the freeway. Shit! My bike's spazzing out! Now we duck to the right, into these tunnels.
Oh, crap.
G crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
He was an amateur.
Where am I going?
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. Keep going through the mud. Bike should be able to handle it. If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose. Go across the metro tracks, take a left, and go up the escalators.
Oh no! Take a left, he said, right?
Hit the drop!
What
going the wrong way?
Bear left here and hard left when you're through the gate.
Oh God. Cops are right there, be ready.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, man, we should drive!
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops. Heck no! Fuck off! More cops! Look out!
Typical. Typical men can't organize anything without a big showdown with the law.
Not much I can do for this bike. Take out the cops!
You asshole!
Back across the Amazon, right?
Go, go, go!
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash before you got in the tunnels!
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right then, good work. F, let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
That wasn't too bad. I thought it was going to be like, you know, pull out guns and shooting and shit.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be stuck under a cop car.
There got to be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. We did it, baby. We did it.
Fuck. Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
Hey, Dennis, thank you for the host, man. I appreciate it.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we got to clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Not too shabby.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club?
Nice.
Grow up. Stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'm gonna change. I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Meet me at my place. Your cut will be in your account as soon as Lester's done some creative accounting. All right. Nice. The titty ball. All right, let's go back to Mike's. That money. It's all good, no.
Chilling with the homies, smelling the bud.
So how do you... So, I would like to make a marker. Oh! Well, that's how you do it. That worked. Now, that's going to be so much easier now. On the window. Oh, no, no, no. Wrong one. Sorry, guys. I'm really surprised you're awake, Danny. Alright, where you at, Michael? Where you at, bro? Where you at, bro? You sitting
there. Oh! Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and safe rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. We'll make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Wow.
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor.
We all get high, but that don't
leave
make it,
it
right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I know.
I
messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Wait.
Fuck.
Who's this guy?
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Uh-oh. Go to Gate. Grapeseed.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't.
Find him! Wait.
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Where the hell am I at? Look, there's an airplane in the air.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
I could cure diseases if I were to get a microscope, but instead, I'm rhyming about hoes. And you love it.
Rap music self-proclaimed.
Whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit.
Oh, I like it. Denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
Uh-oh.
This better be bullshit.
Well, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Uh-oh.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
So what do we gotta do here? Follow the van.
Can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Wow. Oh, we can drop
the
bikers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
I can't shoot. I can't shoot and drive at the same time.
Slow it up, man.
It's too hard.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that.
Not today. Their time will soon be upon them.
Come on.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Ah! Fuck. Let's see if I can cut across through here.
Do we know where you're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron. Oh,
God damn it. fucking car. Oh,
there you go.
Oh!
If we lose these pricks because of you.
Oh, wait for way to get in. Come on, guys, get in. Oh, come on! Ah, that's stupid. All right, hold on a second, guys. Danny keeps pestering me. Let me go see what she needs. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a break right here. Hold on. Okay. Both of them are up. There's going to be a shootout? Aw, man. I suck with the controller when it comes to the aiming, so I'm going to have to switch over to PC when the shootout starts.
All right. Follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Oh, I thought I knocked that other guy over. I gotta do all this over? That sucks.
The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Yeah, see, I can't aim and drive at the same time. It's too hard.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Damn it. Trying to catch up with this guy.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the bike.
That's the second time that's fucking happened.
You know I'm not that good.
God, man.
I'm sure there's a reason you're giving them all the space.
That is so annoying. So annoying.
We're right on these bricks. I gotta take third bite your blood.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna attempt to try to shoot and drive it sometimes.
Where we headed?
It's too freaking hard. I'd rather try to knock them off.
Where we go? Come on.
Look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Whoa, Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
Ping it, bigger!
Take out, come on.
When's it gonna stop?
Do you want to dig it, Shane?
All right, hold on. Let me switch over to PC.
Step right up!
Where they at? Oh, here they come, here comes one. Oh, crap.
You don't want to know me when I'm irritated!
Fuck this!
On our bikes, are we?
Whoa.
I understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
It's hard to control. Oh, there is one. Oh, I got shot in the head. Crap. Trevor died. Yeah.
Wait, Daddy's going to work.
Yeah, I like using the keyboard and mouse when it comes to the shootouts. Special ability? I just used a special ability on that.
Step right up!
Oh crap, I'm getting shot at. Let's go this way.
Don't worry! Plenty of me to go around!
Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh crap. Man, I'm hitting the canister. I was trying to blow him up. I was trying to blow the dude up.
No one leaves without my express permission.
I like this shotgun. Three over here. Got him. I'll just play defense. I was being a little aggressive.
Bad mood now. Oh, are you happy?
Where's this? Is that the boss? Hold C to. Oh, I see.
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Whoa, some machine gun. Oh, what the hell?
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! That's
Nice. Somebody, what are they shooting at?
I understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. There.
Anybody over here? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Where's he at?
I'm wiping out my whole customer base!
Oh, I see him. I see him hanging out. I see him hanging out. There's a guy over here, too. Why is he?
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
Here we go.
Get low, bro. Fuck you.
Ah! Assholes.
Oh, there they go. Oh, shit. Here they come. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, I wouldn't have been able to do this with a controller. Oh, there's a guy way up at the top.
This is hard for me, too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
I gotta get closer.
Now, who have I left out?
Two guys over there.
This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county. You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer.
Trying to get closer to the so I can blow that thing up. There we go. Nice. Nice. That was awesome. Wow.
Step right up. Step right up.
Holy shit, more guys coming.
I'm in a bad mood now. Are you happy?
This fucking time, motherfucker.
Fuck, he killed Johnny. Ah! Someone hit.
Yeah, that fuck killed Johnny before the Christmas hit.
Oh crap! Oh, come on! Two shots and I'm dead? Come on now, that's fucked up. Stupid. All right. What is skip? Yeah, I want to skip this for right now.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers.
Okay.
But the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese...
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. We'll switch over to PBZ now.